people. So today I will be demonstrating how to properly do incline bench press. Now, where a lot of people go wrong sometimes is they have their hands out too wide. So they'll have their hands out here. And so when they're holding it, their elbows flare out. And that's a great way to get a shoulder injury. You don't want to hurt your shoulders on this. You want to be shoulder width apart or just a little wider than shoulder width, depending on, you know, how it feels for you. And also, a lot of people wonder, should I hit my chest or should I not hit my chest? I always hit my chest because I feel like I get the best pump that way. So the proper way to do the incline bench press, or the way that I see works best for me to build my upper chest, would be shoulder width. Slight arc in your back. Down. Up. You want to hit around that upper chest area. Be sure you aren't going too high and hitting your collarbone. Hit around that upper chest. Great way to build up a solid foundation in your upper chest and get that. Get those pecs. Alright, thanks for tuning in. Signing out. Stay tuned.